Shortages. A deadly shooting is under investigation tonight. In other news, a man and a woman were shot in a combat near 27th Avenue. According to police, detectives say it happened earlier today. The man was hastily taken to the hospital, where he later passed away. Also taken to the hospital was the woman.